is up by 1 point. And we'll make first move with the white pieces in this one. Can I imagine if this is the very last game for Magnus in the 2021?
Yeah,
and Magnus is stubborn. He says, hey, I'm gonna do that line again. It's 1v3 on the board.
No, nope, and it worked out to perfection last time. One with 1v3.
Turn, she kept on piling the pressure.
Yep. the winner takes it all in this one, and it's going to be Magnus Carlsen. Black's king is still stuck in the middle, and White's king in the middle as well. He still has the right to castle, and that's why Magnus Carlsen is going to take the win. And there we go, we have a result.
Ah, there it is, the final game and the final win for Magnus Carlsen in the 2021 season. What a performance it's been by the world champion to win the tour overall and to finish it off against his biggest rival this season with a match win after only 3 games against Wesley So. And here he goes, the very first season of the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour, and it is another trophy in the bank for Magnus Carlsen, walking back to the lounge after finishing the season. Hopefully we will get an interview from the world champion and the champion of the Meltwater Champions Chess Tour. All right, yes, it's gonna stop to have a